Go. Hello. The time has come. A new adventure awaits you. Remember that you can move some elements in sticker mode. To advance, try to move these boxes. Hello, Mr. Krabs. Howdy, Mr. Oh! Interesting, interesting. I'm going on an adventure. The Great Conqueror. Interesting. Can I just... Interesting. Are we just taking everything? I think we could be just taking everything. I see no reason to not just take everything. Is there actually no reason to take everything? Imagine we can't just dump it. We shall see. Oh my god, can I pick up the people? Oh my god, you're coming with me. Looks like that the plant looks like that plant at the north is blocking the path. I've heard that crabs can get rid of that kind of plant. Try bringing the crab near that plant to see if the path can be cleared. Remember, you can bring me with you for advice. Oh my goodness. Go, crab. You can carry stickers with you by placing them in your sticker sheet. To open the sticker sheet, move the hand to the lower part of the screen. Close the sticker sheet and move the hand outside the screen. Get back in the bag.
What's up here?
Ooh! Ooh! It's me! Stealing the trees. I just removed the trees and walked away. What the hell? So, Dusty, this is my favorite place to relax under the shade of the trees, but that raccoon took them. Could you help me plant 5 trees back here? One. Yeah, 4. Ooh, I can sit by the fire. Trees back here. I feel like we don't need this statue. Okay, okay. Five trees, look at that. The Tom stream real. Hello, wild. A saw! What the hell? Thank you. I love this place. I would take care of it from now on. But fine. A log. Well, a weapon indeed. Can I? Oh my god! I can take you with me. Oh, I can turn on the fire. I place them back here. I love this place. I'll take care of it from now on. Okay. Let's put you back, maybe. Let's put you back where I got you from. You have to wake me up in 9 minutes. She's gonna oversleep her alarm. Need an arrow to play. Get an arrow and shoot with the crossbow. Ooh. Wait, can I get in the bed? Okay, don't sleep though. Letter. Hello, my child. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you brought your sticker album, as I asked. It's very special in this place, I'm sure you already noticed. In addition to using your album to take objects from the world, you can also see the collection of stickers you have taken. You can explore the island and fill your collection. I will see you later. For now, go to the mountains. Love you, Dad. Oh my goodness, the flashback. Little baby. Oh my goodness, wait, there's this person. He said they can give me advice, so I put them in my bag. The mountains? The entrance is located north of the beach. You must find a way to enter because I think it's blocked. Let's see, get back in the bag. Get back in the bag. What's over here? Ooh, person! What is this? Howdy. My beautiful pond is dirty. Do you think you could clean it with my fishing rod? I've tried, but I haven't been able to. Here, take it. You just have to throw the rod on top of the object you want to remove from the bottom. Interesting. Ooh, we got a can. Oh, thank you for taking out the trash. You know what? You can keep the fishing rod. Only if you promise to bring 5 fish to my pond. Surely I can bring 5 fish to my pond. Some bushes. I don't need these bushes, I don't think. Can I take this back? This is a secret tool to help me later. These are glowy, so I imagine there's something special. It's me! Huh? believe I do myself like this. What the hell is wrong with me? Sus raccoon spotted, indeed. Where have they gone? What are they scheming? They also have a sticker book. You take the stump from across there. Ooh, wait, where's this? Wisdom, strength, and power. This is the way. Okay. Ooh. I know what that does. Oh, we're back here. I feel like if the people who made this game didn't make stickers for... Rachel and Daniel 110323. Oh my goodness, wait, is that maybe the developers of the game? Wait, hold on. A caring friend. Oh, there's a lot of stuff I need to get. Oh, I can probably pick this up. A special statue. Put it back. There you go. Oh, wait. There we go. Ooh, sheep. Water the plants with water from any lake or river. Use the bucket for that purpose. Howdy. Hello, young one. I no longer have the strength to water my favorite plants. Would you help this old lady water the plant? You just have to take the bucket and fill it from the lake. And pour the water over the plant. Thank you. That type of plant also works as a ladder. When I was young, we used to water the plants that climb up the mountains. Can I water it more? Bucket will be a useful tool to help us later. A barrel. Can I pick up the bench? Can I go in the house? No. You can probably sit on the bench. Kidnap people. Get in there. This is a magic moment. Look, here comes the sunrise. Oh my god, it's the sun. Oh? What's this dust? This medallion represents joy. This means you have helped someone in need and learned the great virtue of enjoying all the good moments. Take it. Thank you for bringing me to this beautiful moment. There's one more wish I would like to fulfill. There's an observation deck at the northeastern edge of here where I would like to go back. I was there once when I was young. Right in the back. Oh my god, I can kidnap the sun. I have spread darkness upon this world. Except for in here where it's daytime. Howdy. My dream is to reconnect the island. I was working on a project that would accomplish this. But my saw disappeared. Only with the saw will I be able to finish my project. Yo, I got you a saw right here. There you go. Thank you for finding my really sharp teeth. With it, I will be able to finish my project. Ooh, it's a bridge. I can create objects and furniture for you. For this, I need you to bring different trees near my workshop. With your magic, you can bring a tree and place it there at the mark, and I'll do the rest. Update me so it's up. Good, good. Was she up before, or did you have to wake her up, though? That's the important question. I feel like that bridge could help us there. What do I have that's useless? These wood planks. She has an alarm. Sure, she does. I don't know what to do with this can. I don't know what to do with the fucking sun. It's me! Sneaky little bastard. Did I just... I can't! Who is this? To the mountains. You know what? What do I know? I don't know. That raccoon really do be evil and say like you exactly. It's just me. Is this you? Some time ago, I met someone who had a book similar to yours, full of stickers. Does your book also have a collectible album? Oh my goodness! Wait, the bridge. It's like Resident Evil. I gotta play with my inventory. Boom! Look at that. I'm a genius. Hello, Axolotl. Am I gonna be heading to Miso later? Probably. I don't stream very long. I never do. Need to explore the desert. Oh my goodness, just like me. There is a very interesting oasis, but first I have to repair the mill. I need a gear to repair it and recover the electricity. Interesting. I have no idea how the fuck I get a gear. Do you think this counts as wood? Surely. With the first tree, I will make a special gear. It is the gear that the mill requires to work. Hey, I figured it. Pick this gear to the owner of the mill to have it repaired. With the light generated from the mill, I will be able to work the following pieces of furniture. Okay, I got the gear. A gear. Here's your gear, Chief. Finally, we have electricity thanks to the windmill. Now I recommend you explore the desert. It is also said that there are hidden jewels of a giant there. That's not a windmill. Oh my goodness. Thank you. They made me a statue. Put that right there for now. People, wait. Get in the bag. My sister hid near the mountain. If you help me find her and bring her back, I can give you an arrow we took from the shooting gallery. Whoa, a Tom stream? Fuck yeah, I know. It's so rare. Not as rare as an Inky stream, though, stares at you. there. Why isn't it letting me? There we go. It is. It's stickers. It's cute. Not as cute as you, though. There's an evil raccoon. It's just like me, for real, for real. Yankee streams just don't exist. Listen, November, you gotta do the 24-hour Stanley Parable stream on a Tuesday. Hello. I would like to unlock the railway path, but I need something explosive. Oh, fuck yeah. I can break small rocks. The entrance to the mountain is blocked with small rocks. With enough light, I can handle those kinds of rocks. In the bag. I can't talk to them, so they're getting in the bag. We believe in the Saute streams, exactly. Streams don't exist, and key streams singular exists. They'll exist. They'll come back. I believe. We also have to deforest the environment in order to fuel. Excellent. With this tree, I can create a new piece of furniture for you. Here is a new piece of furniture. I hope you like it. If you have a house, it can help you decorate. A chair. Interesting. So you can probably sit there for now. Hey, Chimchar? That's a good one. Get fucked, thank you. I forget what these guys needed, which I don't remember. They start following you? That's so cute. I love animal companions. Wait, that's not weird, right? Hi, doggy. Oof. Hi there. By the way, did you hear about the new Petrian Odyssey game coming out soon? I'm so excited. It's a real hidden gem, if you ask me. Kind of like that dog was. Haha. Be able to get up there. Take that. I don't know what I'll do for it. I can stay there. Ooh, hi there. I like to play with my friend. He is like my little brother. Oh my goodness. Are you the person I need to kidnap? I need the bridge for this. Thank you very much. Take what I promised you. What was I promised? I don't remember. Oh, the arrow. Right. Hi, Hizzy. You're a major cutie, Hizzy. Do you have a command for that? The answer is no, apparently. Okay. Oh, wait, is it both of you? There we go. What else do you make for me? Excellent. With this tree, I can create a new piece of furniture for you. Oh, what the fuck? How'd you get that from that tree? If you have a house, I can help you decorate it. I don't have a house. I'm just amassing furniture. What was I doing? Shooting. God, I'm gonna suck at this. Oh no. Sometimes a house is just an amalgamation of furniture. True, I can stack them on top of each other. Oh, the timing on this is... Oh, I don't like the timing on this. Woo! Right on target, you passed the test. Now it's time for the real challenge. Talk to me again and the game will start. Now, this is where the real game begins. The game begins. You have 15 seconds to get as many points as you can. Awesome, your score was 2! If you get more points, I'll give you something. Raccoon hydrates? I hydrates. Water that I have to get. Alright, surely I can get more than 2. Ah! No. Oh no. Ah! My score was 1! No, I can do this. How the fuck did I do this before? I'm just getting worse! Timing. No, is there any reason I can't put this here? It doesn't shoot faster though. Hey, it still counts though. What am I doing? Let me figure out this. I think it's just as it started moving, right? Oh, true, because it does stop in the corner. You're right. You're a genius, Izzy. You know that I missed. Oh my god, Izzy, you're a genius! Alright, round 2. I mean, it's not round 2, but yes. Awesome, your score is 3. Take this. That's another statue. Let's go. I can use this there for now. First try, exactly. First try. Because they're not shining, I don't need them anymore. You can sit there. Wait, no, I need it to... Yeah. Listen, the gold statues of myself is exactly what I need. Okay, we'll come back to that because I need space in my backpack. Monkey. Oh, wait. I see what's going on here. Wait, what is this thing? Bridge again. Wait, how do I get up more though? Watering it more doesn't do anything. Interesting. I guess that's a secret thing to help us later. Also. Oh my goodness, is this Cass? Is that Cass? Angel. Is he? I see his E. Monkey, go! I do like how kidnapping seems to be a mechanic in this game. I know, it's great! Go, monkey, go! I'm old, I can't see at night anymore. I can break a few small rocks, but only the daytime, ayo! This is where we kidnap the fucking sun! It's time to work. Gotta work. See, kidnapping is the central mechanic. It's perfect. Alright, get back in there. Oh my god! Someone died! Ayo. Hello, my child. I'm glad you made it here. On this island, there are 5 very important medallions. Make sure to collect them all, my little one. In these mountains, there's an old friend searching for a son. Could you help her? Here is also a gift. This map will be useful. Also, if you use it with your collectible item album, you will be able to see the location of all the stickers. I'll see you later in the forest. Love you, Dad. A flashback. Oh, we're collecting stickers. Lovely map. How do I use the map? I guess I just put it down and interact with it. Oh, and this is like... Oh, I see. I understand. Bruh. sort of just messaged me like, I'm pooping, that's it, nothing else, what the hell. You're too slow, Inky. You gotta catch up. Oh, the cutscene again. I was dying in Minecraft just to live. Easy. Just stop dying. I think I can put this in here. I don't think I need to keep these. I'll just put them right here for now. This is my safe space. Next to this statue of some old dying person. You shall not pass, the great conqueror. Wait, there's just a hole in the ground. What does this mean? Surely there's something I can do to this. What a sweat. Hi, Kenji. This is missing something too! A ring. Interesting. What goes here? Oh? This is where my secret bucket comes in handy. Can I, like, put everything on the edge to maximize my space? Someone's dying in the cold there, and I don't care. I'm too busy maximizing space in my sticker book. Look at that! All that space! Anyway, hello, dying person. Wisdom, strength, and power. This is the way. Already min-maxing the storage space? Listen. It's important. Wait. Someone can go here. Old person. It's just the kinky. It's dangerous here. The great eagle is very angry. It's looking for its egg. It even took a ladder I had. I suspect the egg can be found all the way to the east. Interesting. Can I go in here? No. Puzzle piece. Wait a second. Fishing rod. But ice. Can't fish the ice. Need fire. It's the sneaky bastard. It's a foot. This sneaky bastard. This was a Lilith game the whole time. It was. I should get it for Lilith too. Might depend where the cursor is. So try grabbing it from the edge. True. Oh my goodness. I think you're right. Oh my god. What is this? This is the dumbest thing in the world. Oh, oh. Does the foot go here? I have no idea, but that was a foot-shaped hole if I saw anything. Oh, 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 oh! Wait, fuck, I let her go! Go back, go back, go back! That guy's fucking dying. Nothing I can do about it. Listen, we can. Now that we have the technology. Don't forget to get your bow and arrow. True! Oh my goodness, we just need the pointiest objects like this. Look at that! Oh, that's out of it. Exactly how the game is meant to be played. Exactly. They wouldn't have programmed it like this otherwise. Watch us lose the fucking arrow, because it's just like... Getting this back is a bit hard, though. It just flies off the fucking... It's another friend! Get in the fucking bag. Woo! I never thought I would return to this place. This moment is beautiful. Look at this. What a beautiful sunset. We get the moon too, let's go boys! You have made this elderly woman happy. We got the sun and we got the moon. Wait, egg! How did I not notice the egg? Of course I kidnapped the moon. That's my evil plan all along. I'm kidnapping. Hey, but where's the eagle? Come take your egg. You lost your child, and now I have them. I have... Cyber's not playing Apex Legends. Where the fuck is the eagle? Am I going up here? No. Come to me, friend. A heart! This medallion represents love. This means you have helped someone in need and learned the great virtue of love and friendship. And I get a ladder! Love saves the day, like always. And kidnapping. You had love and friendship and kidnapping. That's the important one, too. Wrist up a bird! Listen, I've learned from the best, Rizzards. Oh, hello. Ah, you got the ladder. use it to climb up and down low walls. With it, you'll be able to reach the forest. People say it's a nice view. However, when you feel sad like I feel, everything is gray. Maybe a pet will make me feel better. I feel so lonely. If you want to search for a sticker on the map, you can do so. Open the album and use the sticker finder on the sticker you already took. Wait a second. Wait a second. The dog! Kidnap the neighbor's dog? Exactly! Kidnapping saves the day. Wait a second. The sun. You're right! The sun might be able to. So true. I was thinking we needed fire or something. I was just gonna light him on fire. Hello, what do you need? It said that there was a very reactive mineral on the way to the forest. I've always wanted to explore it. I think I can mine it. Alright, get in the bag. The bag is for all. Oh my goodness, wait, the sun could maybe saw the thing too. Oh, Cyber's now playing B-Tube Studio. Oh, the answer seems to be no. Unless. Okay, the ice is too strong. We need an actual fire. Doggy! Ah, a puppy! He seems to like me. Can I keep him? Really? I don't have to be alone anymore. Aww! Bag. The ice actually beat the sun. The ice is too strong. Alright. Monkey! Cyber is now playing Apex Legends. Yeah, that was totally my dog. Just don't go to the village. Exactly. No one discusses it. I'm happy to be useful and help, despite my age. Alright, get in the bag. The bag is for all things, and all things for the bag. Letter. Bomb! Hello, my child. Without a doubt, you are very intelligent. Have you already met my old friend, the raccoon? Don't take it to heart, he's just playful. There's a little boy who wants to be a musician, and he needs a push. Can you help him? By the way, here in the forest, I left my tent. Take it. You can decorate its interior and take it with you. I'll see you later in the desert to the east of here. Hey, yo, we found our house! Love you, Dad. My God, we're playing catch, just like my dad never did with me. He's getting fucked every time. In the bag. One in a million, Dad, honestly. Oh my goodness! Alright. Wait, what is... Oh my goodness, does it go deeper? Oh no, that's just the exit. There's two exits. Cupcake! Okay, I'll be an NPC instead of a Pokemon trainer. That's just your destiny. I don't think I can rotate the sticker. The cupcake can't stand on that, but we can believe it can. Ah! I'll tell you, the path is blocked or something. You're just a Snorlax. Alright, tent. Why can't I go in secret? Alright, tent. You know the drill. Get in the bag. Dog? Cat? Dog? I should have brought the ladder. Oh well, let's get the dog back. Old man had the dog for too long. If we get that ladder again. Oh, they don't care if I kidnap the dog again. Cool. Wait, fuck. Wait, I messed that up. There you go, that's proper. Oh man, has experienced happiness for too long, honestly. Did he speed happiness just enough for me to take the dog? I think I can climb up there, though. I can put the dog there. Come out! Come out, kitty. Get in the bag! Oh man, just forgot he had a dog. True. Ooh, hello. Hello, science is the magic of the intelligent. There's a mineral nearby that could be used to create something very explosive. Oh, hey, I happen to have that. Yay, you found it. Give it to me and I'll give you something explosive. Use this bomb with responsibility and keep it out of reach of children. You can break big rocks that have big cracks. Now the question is, does the bomb only have one use? Surely it doesn't. Time for war crimes? Yes! I love war crimes. This is a useful thing to help us later. What is this? Nothing. Why is my mouse like this? What the hell? Did I come from down here? Coal! Go, explosive device. Hello there. Who are you? Wisdom, strength, and power. This is the way. Oh my goodness, they're cult. I just realized this. Ooh, we're here. God, what the hell is happening? Let's play. It's easy. You just have to place the racket and bounce the ball. Ready? Let's start. Manka. Wait. Get fucked, raccoon. That was a lot of fun, intruder. Thanks for playing. I have to go take some more jokes. Let's play later, okay? That's up here, okay. Get in the bag. I'll get out of the bag. I don't think I need you. Wait. I don't know what this is, but it's gonna help me later. Wait, can you kidnap the fire while you got the pets? Can I kidnap the fire? Oh my god, wait! This could thaw out the stuff! Oh my god, they're drowning! Cook the pets! Surely this will cook them. Alright, I just dragged you out. Easy. Thank you for rescuing me. I was warned, but didn't listen. Give me a life boy, and I'll tell you a secret. I don't fucking know what those. What do you think I am? Okay. We go thaw things now. Because we have fire. Start with this. Is there a puzzle piece? Or surely the puzzle piece goes here. Wait, no, I just fish it out. Okay. Where do the puzzle pieces go? I'm gonna go up there. Be free, my cultist. Thank you. Take you with me. Have I gone this way? I don't know. Interesting. I need the bridge to get. Gotta min-max that space. Life boy for this guy. Oh, I'm on the other side. Go explosive device. It's another little guy. Good thing they're bomb-proof. So true. Really, everyone's bomb-proof. Hello. Violin! Oh, I didn't even talk to them and I solved their problem. Oh, what a beautiful violin. Is it really for me? I'll practice and be able to play in the town's auditorium. Oh my goodness, wait! I know what to do with them. Get in the bag! My god, I can take the whole tree. Ooh. Not the sleep sticker! Bro drugged him! Damn, they're really asleep. What the hell? Oh, a musical note. I need to find. Wake him up. Okay, we'll take you there, I guess. Oh, this is where the things go. Okay. We need three more. Ooh, there's a bunch of stuff here. Dear Diary, I haven't managed to decorate my space yet, but I really like to be playing. I would like to be able to come one day and find at least 5 pieces of furniture in my space. What is this about here? Does this mean my tent? Surely not. Look at that. Perfect. What the heckity? What are you doing? Oh wait, are we friends now? Oh, intruder, so you did this for me, huh? You didn't have to do it. I was about to do it myself. Well, I guess, thank you. In return, I'll give you this life boy I found laying around. Oh my goodness, the raccoon's helping us. They're also... Hey, intruder. Do you happen to have any candy to spare? There's a crazy witch who makes delicious candies, but doesn't give them away. If you manage to figure out how to get candies, let me know. I don't have candy. Hello, my name's Mary. I really could go for a cupcake. If you bring me one, I'll give you a nice surprise. This is where the cupcake comes in. Now Mary gets a cupcake. Yum, thank you so much. As a reward, I want you to have some of my favorite things to decorate your house with. I hope you like them. Wait. I know, cupcakes are evil. So you can use the tent as inventory inside your inventory? True, I could! Oh my god. All the... We've discovered shulker boxes. Oh yes, there's a turtle boy that I know wants to be a musician. I also heard that someone was drowning in the swamp. Do you know if they're okay now? Truly unlimited power. We thought we were min-maxing space before. Right? Can these be stuck together like that? No, okay. Alright, you can go in the main inventory since I'm about to do stuff with you. What if you could find another tent? Surely they wouldn't give us two tents. Oh wait, shit, these fish are for that guy. I have your life, boy. Tent with intent? I don't know. It's a bag of holding in a bag of holding. Now I'll be safe. Never let your guard down. The secret to wake up the sleepy hippo is the music. I'll see you in the mountains for a great dive. We got another one, boys! This medallion represents safety. This means you have helped someone in need and learned the great virtue of take care of yourself. He wishes. All right, let's bust out the map. Where am I? We are here. I think I just have to go around, okay. Wait, 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 we can go this way. I still need one more fish. Music note. I think I should be collecting the cultists, probably. back at the beginning. Alright, alright, alright. Time for a concert. This would be the ideal place to play music if I weren't shy. If I had sport spectators, I would give it a try. Crab is the final fish. Could it be? I'm not sure. I can grab them, to be sure. Four spectators. Wait a second. Do these guys count? Time to kidnap random people. So true. Are these guys spectators? What do I do with these guys? Let's bust out the tent and grab one of my kidnapped victims from here. Oh yes, there's a turtle boy that I know that wants to be a musician. Is this not enough for you? Good, now I need to play in the town hall. I have a concert to give. You know, I have a concert to give here? This would be the idea. Okay, I guess they don't count, or maybe the guy doesn't count. They didn't hear Axolotl. Good, now I need to play in the town hall. I have a concert to give. Do you not have a concert to give here? Okay, I don't think these guys count. Get back in the bag, weird fairies. Alright, let's go kidnap some people. Woohoo! Let's just take the cultist, honestly. Short people aren't people, it seems. So true. Yeah! Icon. That's for people. There we go. Huh? Thank you, my friend. I'll never forget what you did. Anytime you need music from me, I'll be happy to help. We got another one! I can kidnap the rain. The weather. This medallion represents self-confidence. This means you have helped someone in need and learned the great virtue of believe in yourself. Alright, don't we only need one more? Alright, rain. Cool. Wasn't there a music symbol? There's a music symbol somewhere. I think with the sloth. Howdy, Choppy. Meowdy. We're kidnapping people. I hydrate? I hydrate. I've done nothing but nap all day, as you should. Napping is the most important part. I'm on the move, I'm on the move. I'm hunting. Wait, I need the bridge to get across here. Still got a headache? You should not have a headache. Consider just not having a headache. You can have Choppy's headache? Surely. I just need to take my sticker book and take Choppy's head. What in the Paper Mario sticker star? What is this? It's a sticker game. We're hunting. Oh? 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 We have to use the combined power of all our stickers to push a button. Ayo? Alright, let's open my interdimensional storage. It's raining in the tent! It just works. It does just work. Everything makes sense in this game. Don't worry. Don't worry. Like a shovel or something. This just leads to here. And this just goes back down here again. That's just that. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Right, this is what I was doing. Wake up! Good morning. Thank you for moving out of the way, kind hippopotamus. We're in the desert, boys! Let's go! It's just like home! Hello, my child. If you made it this far, it's because you've helped the people from here. I am proud of you. We will see each other soon. My friend, the cow, needs to complete her fish collection. Could you help her? When you get the 5 medallions, you can place them on their pedestals to the south of here. Love you, Dad. Flashback! Oh my god, we're leaving! No! Oh no, I accidentally clicked it. We have to watch our dad leave us again. Water? Thank you. Oh, it's just a cultist. Okay. Damn it. We got him! I feel like a lot of stuff in this desert might need water, so I'm just gonna fill this up just in case. I also like that we just gave them swamp water and they were fine with it. Hey, yo, there's our last fish. Wait, I'm trying to catch something important. I want to help my friend the cow with her collection. He has a special kind of fish. They say there's a special way to make it appear. I think it likes music, explosions, and the night. You could try any method. Let's go, boys! We did it!
I know we went from, like, min-maxing. So just
fuck it, we have it in the storage in the tent. Hello. Welcome to these warm lands. Long ago, there was rain here that helped us for a long time. It may sound strange, but we need rain here.
Hey, yo, I got rain in the tent!
But I didn't have music and night. You only need the one, though. It's fine. And they're all in the tent here, so surely they know.
Alright, boys, we've done it.
Been a miracle. I am the god of this world. I won't need this shovel anymore. You can keep it. Woo! We can dig up the spots now. You can use it to dig on the spots where you see a crack. Use it there. I love how I put the tent on it. Anyway. Let's unclutter this a bit. Like, we just kept the trash. Actually, you can keep the rain. I'll just come back for it. We need one more of these puzzle pieces. Shovel's low. A bone. Just like that. Okay, we have a lot of these to go back to. Oh, we're here. Okay. Cat! No, the cat lost someone. Grave digging is such a relaxing hobby. I know. I love doing it. People bury some rich shit, too. Aww. You know. How strange. I feel like I'm floating. The ghost friend. Ooh, spooky. Young lady, I no longer have any candy. Please leave. You're not leaving? It's always night here, and there's nothing to do. In fact, I'm bored with the perpetual night. I wish it could be daytime for at least one day. Fuck, I've left the sun. A wild miner? Let's go. What? You miner! Oh, you mean mean. Okay, I think I just... Or I don't. Get back in the bag. In the out of context history compilation, it goes, I guess.
Honestly?
Listen, we're getting some stuff in there. Alright, the sun makes its use once more. Daylight. It's been such a long time since I've seen daylight, and it brings me joy. Alright, I'll give you the most delicious candy in the world. It's something that raccoon has been asking me a lot. It's a sun candy! Drops. Andy, let's go. It's what I've been waiting for. It wasn't free, though. We have to pay the sun, so if you think about it, it was actually quite expensive. Candy from strangers? Listen, that's just Halloween. Are you saying Halloween isn't okay? We need a presence of a soul, an eclipse to cast the spell, bring a ghost during an eclipse, and I'll achieve my task. Oh my god. Let's just have these little guys in here. An eclipse is the moon blocking the sun, right? Let's help that poor soul in distress. And thanks to my benevolence, I shall become beautiful. Here, I gift you something I was preparing for you. To use it, release it wherever you wish to appear. And surprise! Interesting. Are we killing this ghost? Huh? Thank you. In the bag you go. You too. And the sun. And the moon. Oh, it makes a day cycle. That's funny. The music. No way, this motherfucker actually evolved. They did. You come back to me too. They went to a higher place. Oh, that's the tooth thing we need, I think. Oh? And we got the last fish. You've done a great job. Wait, is that all the medallions? This medallion represents perseverance. This means you have helped someone in need and learned the great virtue of work hard to reach your goals. Ayo, did we beat the game? No one has died yet? Hey, you never know. We put the medallion thing. Is that a witch's lollipop? How did you get it? Give it to me. Yum yum. Oh my god, we got the golden raccoon. If you want to play some secret tennis, let's go to the court. We'll come back for that. Alright. Be beating the game. Let's go, boys. You can kidnap my kid. Rainbow Bridge! I'm immensely glad that you've made it this far. That only means one thing. You are ready. If you are here, it's because you managed to help and learned five great virtues. I wish I could have advised you and showing you these valuable lessons myself. Carry those medallions with you always, and apply those learnings throughout your life. Always be a good person, Have good friends. Take care of yourself. Always trust yourself. Strive to achieve your goals. And above all, enjoy every moment of life. I am sure that with these teachings, you are now a person who can move forward on your own. You know I will always be with you. With love always, your dad.
Our dad's fucking dead.
It's all the friends we made along the way. It's all the people we kidnapped.
Your father planned all this for you in case you couldn't find him. He always knew you would succeed. I remember when I met your father, he was always talking about you and how both of you enjoyed collecting stickers. Intruder, I learned from your father the power of stickers. Undoubtedly, we will always miss him. Reaching this point is a great achievement. Your father will always be with you. You will always have the love and support of all the inhabitants of this island. Oh my god, he really fucking died.
Well, there's your death, Izzy.
Didn't expect it to be a game about getting over losing your father. I feel like we should have with the flashbacks to our father all the time.
That's a surprising amount of names. It's the Kickstarters. I guess they had a Kickstarter campaign and they probably got a lot of people. Wait, is this a bunch of stickers I missed? That's fine, surely.
And then we can go through that all again. The end? End of the game? We unlock all the map. There's one spot missing. Interesting. Interesting. I think he's back now.
Was an interesting game. Our dad fucking died. There's another one.
Oh well. This was an experience. It was a nice game. I love the cute stickers. I will probably end it here. That's not bad. This was fun. I need to know if they have stickers for this game now. Surely they have stickers. Thank you for coming, Major Cutie Hizzy. Thanks for coming. We're gonna smack Miso. Because Miso is an easy person to smack. I love spending time with you, Hizzy. Wait. I have the perfect team up for this. Alright. We smack Miso. Dead commands. I don't. Okay. Oh, well, we just hit Miso. Oh, wait, now we do. Woohoo! Streamlabs is just... I think I won with the emote. I need to get this more. Oh well, we shall hit Big Bro with a stick. Wee hee hee, wahaha, hoo hoo hoo. Actually, I can probably. That is green. Very cute. There was like a cute intro that played. Oh well, thanks everyone for coming. Might sleep early. I won't, but I might. I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat something. Smack me so. And yeah, bye bye everyone. Hope you have a nice night, morning, time zone. Hit the button.